Hi there. In this video, we are going to talk about how to hide the last seen on Facebook and Messenger. Facebook, like other apps, enables the user to share their social life and to chat with other people. But for some reason, some people may want to surf Facebook or have a chat with someone without being seen from the other. To know how to do it, watch the video till the end. At first, you need to open Facebook app, then go to the three horizontal lines and select the setting and the privacy. After that, choose setting. Now scroll down to find an option named active status. By default, you will find it activated, and that means your friend will see when you are active or recently active. So turn off this option. Again, tap on turn off to be able to log in Facebook without seeing from the others. This is the case with Facebook app, but usually people have Messenger app on their phone, so you need also to reset the setting to hide the active status from the Messenger. So open Messenger and click on the user photo, then tap on the second option, active status. You will see it by default activated, now deactivated, and tap on turn off. It is worth to mention that when you do the above steps, neither you nor your friend can see the active status. In other words, you will not know who is online and who is offline. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.